नमस्ते. नाउ टुडे आई विल टेल यू क्लास 9th इकोनॉमिक्स चैप्टर 1st. दिस इज़ द 4th वीडियो एंड द टॉपिक इज़ नॉन फार्मिंग एक्टिविटीज़ इन पालमपुर. एज यू नो आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू कि इन विलेज पालमपुर द मेन ऑक्यूपेशन ऑफ द पीपल इज़ फार्मिंग. सो अनदर वन, अराउंड 75% पीपल डिपेंड ऑन द एग्रीकल्चर वर्क. ओके, 75% ऑफ द विलेज पालमपुर पीपल लीव डिपेंड ऑन द फार्मिंग. नाउ रेस्ट ऑफ द 25% पीपल, हाउ दे अर्न द मनी, हाउ दे अर्न द लाइवलीहुड. सो नाउ वी हैव टू डिस्कस थ्रू दिस मॉड्यूल नाउ. सो 75% पीपल ऑफ पालमपुर इन्वॉल्व और डिपेंड और डूइंग द वर्क ऑफ फार्मिंग. सो 25% पीपल डूइंग द वर्क रिलेटेड टू द नॉन फार्मिंग एक्टिविटी. As you know, I already told you, village Palampur people involve in two kinds of work, two kinds of activity for earning the livelihood. So that one is farming and non-farming activity. Farming I already told you, so now come to the next part, non-farming activity. Here I explain. So which type of non-farming activity happened in village Palampur by the peoples? So first one is the dairy farming. Second one is the small scale manufacturing. Afterward, next one is the shopkeepers. It means in village Palampur there is a shop also. Next one is the last one, transport sector. It means some people involved in work of the transport. They provide the transport facilities. So all these are the example of the non-farming activity. Now one by one here I explain ki with the help of all these non-farming activity how they earn the money. So now first, here I explain non-farming. So in non-farming activity, here non-farming activity, first one is the dairy farming. So in dairy farming, how they earn the money? Some people of the village Palampur, they cap the cattle also. Okay, or how they feed the cattle? So when they are doing the agriculture work, so whatever spare material which one they get from the farming, like jawar and bajra, so that that crop they used as a pasture, as a fodder for the animal. Okay, so that fodder they give to the cattle and afterward they take the money from the cattle. In this way they are doing the dairy farming work. So that milk they transported to near one cities or towns also. So as you know, in first I already told you ki village Palampur there is near one village, one more big village and one city or town also there. So that milk they kept there and afterward they sell near one the village Raipur and afterward Shahpur town and cities, and behalf of that selling they earn the money. So with this activity dairy farming, in this way they earn the money. Next one is small scale manufacturing. Small scale and manufacturing, it means some work doing by a people of the village Palampur at home. So small scale manufacturing work doing by the family members of the village Palampur. So which kind of activity they are doing in this way? So here is mentioned, for example, they are doing the basket making, weaving. So this kind of activity they are doing in small scale level. Next one is the shopkeepers. So in village Palampur there is some shops also who has fulfilled the basic needs of the village Palampur peoples. Now shopkeepers, they manage the things, they carry the things from the wholesale market, and afterward that material, that things, whatever basic needs which one required in the village Palampur, that material or things as a grocer they send, or they fulfill the village Palampur's people, they fulfill their needs in this way. So shopkeepers doing the work in this way, and then they earn the money with the help of this non-farming activity. Now last one is the transport sector. Transport sector, it means because of some activity related to the transport activities, village Palampur peoples earn the money. So here is using of the rickshaw, because I already told you ki their transport facility is also very well, very good in manner. So that's why they are doing the selling. They are selling the products in the near one market of the big towns and cities. So here is rickshaw puller, jeep also doing the work with the help of tonga, transport and bullcart. So these transportation work also doing by the village Palampur people for livelihood, for earning their money. So with the help of all these non-farming activity, the village Palampur peoples depend or earn their livelihood. Thank you.